Hi there. Now we're at the lunch break. What we went over right before the lunch break was spinning hands. We did all 8 cycles of spinning hands. And that was quite fascinating, really a lot of fun. We just kept on doing it. In addition to that, we did an exercise whereby a person would put out their hand, like so, and one person would go to the side of that hand, touch it with one hand, then move to the other side, just basically go straight forward. So one person would have their fist out like this, and the other person would go straight by knocking one hand out, okay, with their, let's say, the right hand, stepping, going under with the other hand to the elbow, in order to control their elbow, and not before their elbow, directly on their elbow line, in order to move the body with the other hand on the shoulder, and basically throw them or push them forward. So that was one of the things we were practicing. One person would hold out their hand, the individual would knock it slightly out of the way, approach, move forward, and put their hand on the other side, and then on the shoulder. Not on the shoulder, but on the elbow. And from the elbow, control the individual, pushing them forward, knocking them out of the way, or pushing very much in a certain direction. That was one of the things. Again, the 8 cycles spinning, that was a lot of fun. What else? So far, that's all I can remember at this time. But I want to talk more about everything in detail later on. And we have one more session today, I believe. Before the festivities of the night, before dinner, and that's going to be interesting. Right now, everyone's going swimming, and so I'm going to head out there too and join them. So, take care. Do Virginia. Bye.